whether Pichet can do that. Last year. It was really good accuracy from Jang. Having things returned to you, sometimes you can put a little excess of power.
Six,
you can feel tempted. So City Queen's in the 1240s. It's got everything that you can see reflected in the red and white City flag. Developed as a player since then. Oh, Jang with that wild delivery, and he's game point down. Well. He's turned it around. Well.
11. Got it, come on. 20. Go there.
Pressure. First game. Oh,
13.
Oh. Pichet goes on. And this time. Well, he's 15. As Jang Ujin of Korea Republic takes on Lubomir Pichet of Slovakia.
One.
WTT Doha and WTT contender. On our social media platforms, on Twitter, you can find us at WTT Global. Gather all of the information from the WTT contender events this year. Have some fun delving into all of the content on the subject of things that are and aren't fun. He has no shortage of physical strength.
One. Two. Six.
Such a historic settlement as Preshov to stroll.
Six.
But some efforts have been. First one of those that we've seen, not in any of our televised coverage. For 7-all.
Go!
And
Pichet
is done.
7-9.
Such a good lead, the Slovakian. It's being eaten away at, but not sufficiently to
seven,
dip or board.
10.
And he has taken it. What?
Love, one.
Bronze medal at the World Championships, including last year. An Asian game of pedigree. Competed in Tokyo. Pushtay as part of the mixed doubles. Sufficient amanitas to really trouble the Slovakian. Imagines he's not a particularly pleasant individual to have to play against, especially if your own accuracy is faltering. The more after that, table Lubomir Pishtay, Sports Arena. Single point that goes his way. Feel free to join in at home.
Four.
The margin in this game. Risk of just fading out of this. That's a shame. Starting to become a bridge too far now for Pishtay. He's an entertaining player. In the end, it is a comfortable-looking win for Jiang Ujin.